Okay. Let's test the shite out. No, I'm not even in yet, sorry, hang on. Yeah, man, would you? Get on with it, would you? I sure will. I sure will. Oh, you will you? Yeah. God. Only death. Finally, finally. What's wrong with it? Yeah. Your taxi. What's a boy to do? Sorry, still trying to get this bitch to cooperate. Oh, where's my controller? It's over here. Reply down, Telga. Here we go, Slightly Mad Studios. Hey, what happened to them? Okay, I'm in. In it. So how do I answer that invite in viewer? Oh, okay. Oh God. Okay, so come a little bit closer, you're my kind of guy. So big and so strong. It doesn't matter. Yeah. No, it was just packaging to stop it moving around. When I put it in, it just made everything a little tighter inside of the package. That's all. Oh yeah. Tweet. Sadly, he just got the packet. Okay, so this seems to be frozen up. Maybe it wants me to use controllers to do stuff, does it? Or? Right here. Well, that failed miserably. Failed to start a game, app already running. Seem to be stuck in game for some reason. Yeah, I'm curious too. Oh, that's good. Now exiting. Oh my god, something's happened to the virtual desktop. That's okay. That's crazy. I've no idea. His head follow on or something? Headlock is on. But I can't stop it moving around the room. Okay, this is weird. Okay, I think I managed to click it on that one. Right. See how Oculus software keeps starting as well? That's kind of annoying. Okay, so here we are. This is a virtual desktop. Yeah, so actually where they are, so this screen is a bit higher to be online, this one's a bit bigger, and then this one is portrait here. Anywho. So it should be offering me. Oh, there we go. Playing viewer. What? But I have a Xbox. Okay, let's see if it works this time. Ooh, that's eye-searingly blind. I mean, blindingly eye-searing. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let me try and do something before it crashes again. Online event? What am I looking for? Friends only? No. It should ping up, yeah. See, I see the invite. Are you? Did you pick Mazda Raceway? Laguna Seca? No. Okay. Yeah, see, I think they'll probably bring up this stupid Windows mixed reality menu. Yeah, I'm blind. Help me, Dan. Please. No one wants that. Fuck's sake. You know what? Take my fucking headset off and accept the invite. Okay, am I in? What are we doing? Oh, GTRs. I like Monza. Oh well, I think my controller stopped working again. This is fucking brilliant. Hang on, can I just use these ones? Nope. This is a successful test, isn't it? Oh. Yeah, good point. My mouse doesn't work anymore. So, okay, my mouse cursor is now stuck up in the very left hand side of the screen. Can't be moved out of. Nope. It's in the top left of the screen and I can't move it from there. What do you mean? Both are open. I don't know. That seems to be working though. Yeah. Fucking annoying, man. That's it? We're in GT3s? Oh, nice. Oh. What have they got BMW wise? Ooh. Ah, Porsche. Don't know. I'll go with this. Here we go. I mean, hands off your cocks and on with your socks. That's a military wake up call. Well, what else are you going to do when you're off duty? Oh my god. This is terrifying. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god, this is unreal. Yes, sir. I'm really in this car. Yeah. I'm really in this car. I just can't drive it. In which now? Grand Theft Auto. Yeah, there's a VR mod for it. Oops, sorry. Oh, whoopsie. Yeah. You see, it's not a good game for VR, so I don't want to give you a wrong scale. I mean, in terms of how games look in VR, I would say it's about a 6, maybe a 5, maybe. Yeah, but. Within a scale of badness anyway, you know. It's like on a scale of 1 to 10, how well does the 5-year-old drive your car, you know? Whoops. Yeah, and that's why I wouldn't be, if the upgrade made sense, that's great, go for it. But I wouldn't be scram it's not an essential upgrade to scramble for, you know. Yeah. That's it. That's the big one. That's the big one. Cars in the distance is the big difference. Wait, can you lean forward or zoom in? Yeah, I know, I know. Yeah. Problem solved, right? But see, that's what I'm trying to, that's one that's built, purpose built from the ground up for VR, whereas so many things have had VR added onto them. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I've fallen way behind, huh? The fuck? It made you into a ghost car, that's funny. Yeah, because you were going the wrong way, was it? Hang on. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, I've been parked at the side of the track.
pushing out now, you turn into a ghost, and the ghost image is 2D. Which is really weird.
Oh, my glasses. Oh.
You get really close.
They fit on in the theatre. Okay. What's the matter, you? What's going on? Oh. All I see is Steam VR and no racetrack. Oh, there we are. Oh, there's Dennis reversing. Good old Dennis. Oh, nice. Twas another big ring. A ding a ding ding. Twas another big ring. A ding. Ah.
Hello, is this China? Alright, yeah, that was fun. Thanks for the waiting.
Thank you.
And I'll see you around.
Next time.
Yeah, see you next time.
See you, Dennis.
Other things.
Oh, I'm intrigued by these other things. Good night, auf Wiedersehen, farewell.
Guten Nacht, is that right?
That means...
More racing or something else for a little bit?
That means sleep well in your castle, in German.
I like. What do you want to do then, amigo?
Hey! What happened? Am I still in fucking that game or not?
Let me see.
No. What a fucker.
Nop says you are in virtual desktop. Which I couldn't find in Oculus Store, by the way.
Oh. Oh! Oh, wait, no. You sideloaded on. You know the way on Android phones you can sideload an app? I think you sideloaded in. I think.
Oh, okay, so it's not in the actual Oculus Store then.
I think so.
Gotcha. I gotcha.
Shaking that ass. Okay, right. I'm probably done with VR, to be honest. My eyes are a bit tired, and also, just keep an eye on things here. I just started too late, unfortunately, tonight. For this.
Lack of dedication is what it is.
It is. This controller is currently losing tracking. Here it is. Can you see on stream where the controllers actually have like an array of lights around them?
No, I just that second closed
Ah, that's okay.
Stream, but I have seen the lights on the controllers, they look cool. They do actually look really cool. Don't know why.
Right, I'm going to take off this headset and go back to my other audio. One sec.
Without you?
Hello, yes, sir. The real question is, can you hear me?